so I took the class, and I thought I'd been in leadership roles before, but there's something that became magical about the Leadership Institute, and that was here you had in the room three people making a lot of money that are volunteering their time to be there to help me. They had nothing to gain for it. They can, their hourly rate is more than we can imagine, and they're giving that time up to help me. Then my our classmates, all of them are successful in their communities and in their business, and they're giving up their time to share with all of us to help us all become leaders. The Lilly has to be one of the best leadership programs I've been in. I graduated from a leadership at Purdue at the Cranach School, and it brought more of that together than anything I've ever seen. You had a timely manner of looking at four or five of the best authors and dealing with segments of their leadership books together to bring out what was our topic for that today. And it really made everything come together. If we're not there, where do we have to go to be a level five leader, and how do we be effective at it?